started in 1990. We sung for about 10 years, and then we kind of took a break, and, you know, kind of ventured off and started doing some personal things. And then even in 2007, we decided to come back together and record our first album. So we went into the studio and did our first album. Some of the songs on there was kind of inspired by our grandmother, Minnie Lewis. And originally, that's how we kind of got into the singing part. We just kind of grew up listening to our uncle, John Lewis, and our grandmother, Minnie Lewis, and our mother. And we just kind of got into they was a great inspiration to us for us just, you know, get started into the singing, gospel singing.
Oh, yeah. 13. I don't know about you, but I need Jesus.